Just going to qualifying. Obviously, you're just finished practice. Yeah. Start with you.
Yeah. Look, practice is going okay. It took me a while to get into it, now, being honest, but we're getting there now. I'm starting to get a bit comfortable now. Seem to be filling the zones a bit. So, hopefully, you know, we'll give it a bash anyway.
Let there be
no panic whatsoever.
You're making loads of smoke. You can see you're enjoying it now.
That's it. Claire's pumped up there, and she's floating around, and I'm happy. Up.
And Connor.
Practicing go as planned this morning. I broke what was it called in the box?
Just a dog ring.
A dog ring in the gearbox. And I thought that was it. But luckily Adam Kelly gave us his car. Adam Kelly's been doing work to my car for ages, and he was good enough to give me his car, so I can't thank him and all his crew enough for setting the car up for me to drive and leave me drive it. It's a lovely car to drive, in fairness. The steering is lovely in it. Hopefully now we can put in a good qualifying run. But to be honest, I'm just so grateful that they were able to give me the car, and it doesn't really matter how I do. I'm grateful that there's a good kind of family in the drifting, that when I thought I was stuck, there was a car for me straight away. So I just want to thank Adam and Dave and all his crew for giving me the car.
And Connor, just really quickly before we do let you go, because I know you want to get started for qualifying, very similar kind of setup to what's in your own car, just different chassis?
Yeah, it's the same engine, it's just different, just steers different. It's
like chassis.
Yeah, different chassis. So it's actually a lovely car to drive. It's a credit to Adam and the team.
And it has the best of everything, to be fair, inside it. Yeah. So, you know, it's no fear of anything.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, it was great watching you in practice. You're having loads of fun, so.
Thanks, lads.
Go do what you do best.
So, Pascal, then when all the tires are just like one. Well, like, off the line now, like,
they're the right cables, they're the BBTI.
First time for everything.
Oh, what a day.
Look, you're having fun.
Yeah, it's a lovely car to drive, so it's grand.
You're having fun.
Better than my own car at the moment, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not going to
be. Oh, we have the bumper on.
My uncle, and he's getting it today.
So I just want to use the opportunity to thank our sponsors here, right? Of course, our title sponsor for the 2023 season is Lucky Day Competitions. Also to our other sponsors, 59 North Performance Alloy Wheels.
Conor Felby, you're driving a borrowed car here. You're driving Adam Kelly's R33 Skyline. How are you wheeling it?
No, the car is very well set up. It's very similar as my own car. It's been built in D&M Sport. So I can't thank Adam enough, actually, for giving me the car. And let me drive it. In the top 16. And I know Jack's a good driver. He beat him before. So I'm looking for redemption now. Hopefully we can...
We might see a couple of scores evened up. Thank you very much, guys. Let's hear it for Conor Felby.
Guys, give it up for...
Now we're moving along to Demente Giantar Spencer. Tomás Felby, you just told me there that you're after blowing third gear here in your S15 and you're after changing your diff ratio. You have to do the whole thing in second gear, is that correct?
That's it, Jeremy. Look, sure.
Apparently it's all drifting, so do you think you're going to have enough gearing to take on Darren Spencer? That's it, guys. Let's hear from Tomás Felby in the spirit of drifting, taking on Darren Spencer in second gear.
Now, Chuck, I didn't expect to be talking to you anytime soon.
Jack Mahoney moves into the grey head, Conor Felby in the borrowed car, that is all she wants from him. But here in Mainz, do you want to greet these guys? Here's Darren Spencer with all the impact, the great line driver, Tomás Felby, remember guys, he's in second gear for the whole lot of this run. He has that winter's differential in the back of the car where he can change his final drive there in the back of the car, so he's going to go for the longest gear in the
Oh,
Super close on what a crazy final, which we finished a crazy day of shifting, and I can announce it's second position, leaving skin marks everywhere. It's Tomás Calvi.
Not a fucking hope.
Oh, lads. I'm supposed to be getting a picture.